The kindness of shooting you or slitting your throat. They will slowly grind you down to dust with the nagging and the demands and the complaints. You will die the most painful death imaginable, and that's this. The slow realization that you would rather be dead than have to listen to her crap for a moment longer. And if you knew you could kill her and get away with it, you would. Trust me on that.